Ambassador Susan Rice, what was your first car?
Well, first of all, I didn't get my first car while I was growing up. I got it later. But it was a Honda Accord hatchback, circa 1985, navy blue. And I got it actually when I was out in California in my final year of college. And it was so liberating to finally have my own car. I grew up with a series of, you know, ugly cars that my parents bought, mostly Bonneville, Pontiac Bonnevilles. We had the biggest, ugliest, puke yellow Bonneville station wagon that we used to, my parents used to drive, you know, us up to Maine every summer from Washington, D.C., up and down the New Jersey Turnpike in this big-ass, ugly car.